in your work at the NSC, were you not assigned at one time to work on plans for the continuity of government in the event of a major disaster?
Mr. Chairman.
I believe that question touches upon a highly sensitive and classified area, so may I request that you not touch upon that, sir.
I was particularly concerned, Mr. Chairman, because I read in Miami papers and several others that there had been a plan.
May I most respectfully request that that matter not be touched.